If you're worried about this,
you can come through.
So try to and I smell the hula truck throw in there.
I know.
Does it get better than that, Dad?
It's okay.
Awesome, I love that smell.
Yeah, me too.
we'll be high all day.
At least the wind's blowing today. At least it's blowing and, you know, it's not going to stay around, you know?
That's
you guys can go ahead.
Sorry. What kind of prints are those?
They're spray paint art.
They're not prints. They're original.
Yeah, they're original.
They're real. It's all right. Alec.
Alan Olive, you know, with a respirator on it. It's hit ultimate.
Alec.
Oh, Alec. Oh, okay, now I got it.
You should legally change your name.
What else can I do to this?
It's called a moon.
Right, so you can see the pretty ones that you have on now, you know, which are really nice. So, she really wants to be a bride. You can cook that. But felt beads are made from wool rope. And I can say that they're made in America. She was born and raised in America. And the wool roping is completely not used. How long have you been doing that? They last very well.
I got the ring around my... Don't I?
Yeah, say something.
So this one is just, you know, just basic planet, moon, and a little city.